Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix headphone is connected but there have no output sound in Windows 10 or 11. So let's begin our video. So first of all, what you need to do, you just need to check this speaker icon. Sometimes you mute this option, that's why you cannot hear any sound. Just unmute this option. Right now what you need to do, you just need to right click on your mouse on Windows icon and select device manager, and then you can see audio inputs and outputs. Just click here, and here you can see speakers. Just select it, right click on your mouse, update driver, browse automatically, select this option, then select next for update this driver. If you select next, it's take a few moments for update it. So after update this driver, what you need to do, you just need to go on search option and search control panel, and then open your it and just select here and select a small icon, select sound and select second on, select properties, select level, and you just need to make this option not here, make it 100%, select balance and select also 100%, then okay, also okay. So after that, I hope your headphone problem will solved in your Windows 10 or 11. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.